I posted some cooling jig pictures for plastic pots and molds on my LinkedIn last week. One of my friends, Aaron, asked me what was the purpose for making cooling jigs. So today I'm gonna tell you why do we need to make cooling jigs for plastic pots and molds. We're starting right now. By the way, my name is Shirley. Welcome to my another video. If this is the first time you come to my channel,And want to know more about plastic injection mold, tool making, and machining, start now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything. Let's check it out. These are the cooling jigs pictures I posted on LinkedIn. Actually, jigs are not only used in plastic parts molds, but also used in CNC machining. There are two reasons to make jigs. One is to bring the size into tolerance. Every dimension of plastic product has tolerance. Basically, as long as the mold size is correct, shrink it is correct, then we can try to change the settings, the parameters from injection molding machine. For example, increase the cooling time, injection pressure, injection speed, holding pressure, holding time, and so on to try to achieve the sizes if they were not very tight tolerance. But if it is for the bend issue or precise flatness have to be achieved for the plastic parts, then you can only rely on improving the parameters as it can help you to solve the bend and flatness issues. The best way is to make cooling jigs. That's why we made cooling jigs for. And now let me show you more cooling jigs we made, and let me show you how it works. What my colleague tapping is the loose inserts for the plastic tool, not cooling jigs. The reason we make loose inserts is because the wing area is unable to eject out due to the part structure. Then we put the part into the cooling jigs and let them to cool down in the jigs so that the flatness can be achieved. Now let me show you the whole process of plastic injection molding for this mold and how did the cooling jig work. That is the cooling plate which underneath the cooling jigs. We use ice water to accelerate cooling down for the plastic part. Another reason to make jigs is to hold the parts, component, or plastic product, like this one. We made this jig to fix the part on the milling machine to machine out the runner. This was the only place where we can make an injection point as per requested by our customer. But the gauge area have to be sub-flush and can't protrude out from surface as there was a sampling function there. This is to show you how we design the jig and fixture in our computer. Of course, how to design the jig and how many jigs need to make, we have to discuss with our customer. Once they agreed, then we can start fixture machining. Sometimes we also make jigs for CNC machining, is to fix the mold component for better machining. reasons why we need to make jigs and fixture for plastic parts and CNC machining. Ira, I hope you are satisfied with my answer. So remember to leave the comments below. Maybe my next video is from the question you are asking now. Also, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like the video, and turn on the notifications so that you don't miss anything about plastic injection mold, die casting mold, and tool making. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week. Bye!